When I was young and fond of fun, like many's a roving lad, it was my delight both day and night to court a comely maid. With her I'd walked, with her I'd talked, a thousand's done before, which leaves me today and now far away from Kate of Ballinamore. But our father Frank, that I may thank for being in this sad state. I been so poor he couldn't endure me to marry his daughter Kate. He come to me, young man, said he, your folly now give o'er, or this very night I'll take your life in the town of Ballinamore. So I went to Kate for to relate my misery and woe. She said to me, "Hara, dear John, there's no relief, let's go. Sure, if I were you, I'd go and enlist, his anger to avoid. And beside," said she, "I'd like to be a brave young soldier's bride." So not being content, away I went and I joined the 98s. I'm enlisted now, she broke her vow, so farewell to my love, Kate. The note she wrote, my heart it near broke when I read it o'er and o'er, saying I'm married to one, he's a farmer's son from the town of Ballinamore. So all young men take my advice and don't be led astray. Never believe the feeble kind or listen to what they say. They will tell you this, they'll tell you that, they'll tell you 10 times o'er. They will cull their hair and leave you there like Kate of Ballinamore.